First, I sat down this morning with Oscar-winning director and screenwriter Aaron Sorkin, most recently known for his HBO hit, The Newsroom. He woke up today to a harsh headline in Mother Jones this morning. You're going to see it right now. Anyway, it declared that Sorkin said the Huffington Post sucks. Well, Sorkin, who blogs for the Huffington Post, had this response to me.
I'm here in D.C. I did an event last night for the New Republic at the Motion Picture Association. We screened this Sunday's episode, and there was a Q&A after. And Mother Jones, which terrific outlet, posted a story this morning saying that I said the Huffington Post sucks. And I certainly did not say that. The headline writer didn't take me out of context. The headline writer didn't exaggerate. The headline writer lied. I just want to make sure that David Korn, everybody at, that Ariana and everybody at the Huffington Post knows that I did never and would never say that.
Well, we reached out to Mother Jones to get a comment. I actually spoke with David Korn, the bureau chief for the Washington Bureau, and he said that the Mother Jones has withdrawn that sucks headline. Anyway, join me.